G'day, Gary from Simple Audio Tips. I'd like to give you a closer look at the RMM51 impedance meter made by Australian Monitor. It's a nice little unit. The build quality of the case is very good. I'm just going to put this little handout that comes with it aside. The reason why I say the build quality is good compared to others that I've used, it's quite a weighty little unit. It comes with a nice carry case as well. The battery compartment is easy to remove and it even has a locking screw on it. Let's have a closer look. And as you can see, it takes 6 AA batteries, and the length of time that you use it, it's certainly not going to wear those out in a hurry. I'm very impressed by the build quality because it's going to last well on the job. Australian Monitor have supplied some nice leads with it, and they've got some decent clips as well. Now, the switching on the face of it is fairly flat. It has a momentary switch. It has a switch to actually completely turn the device off or give you a battery check. And then you have the impedance function on that three-way switch. You've got another three-way switch on this side. It's a multiplier for the meter, the analog meter. It's a x1, x10, x100, and that makes the meter very versatile. You can do some very small impedances right up to a large impedance, about 2,000 ohms. Now let's put the meter to use. Remember, we set it to the ohm setting or impedance setting, and because I'm only testing a few speakers on a test panel, I'm going to have to put it onto the x100 setting. And I'm going to use the momentary switch. So I connect up the leads to the feed line that's running to the test panel. And on that test panel, I've got two speakers set to 10 watts and two speakers set to 2.5. So it's not drawing very much. Give it a test. And the meter's showing 450. So 450 or 4.5 times 100, 450. And that then can be transferred across to the little grid that they give you. So here's a little table that the manufacturer has supplied, and it's a 100 volt system that I'm connecting it to. So 450 lies between the 400 and the 500 part of the grid. I bring it across, between 20 and 25 watts is going to be drawn on that cable. So I can quite easily connect up a 35 watt amplifier, and it's not going to overload the amp. If you want the tone to be continuous or a longer check, you hold the momentary button down and then you press the on switch. So hold the on switch down and now it'll continue on. And to terminate that, press off. That's a good function if you want to do a test throughout an installation. You might have to walk from one room to another. You can just leave this connected up to the feed line, go through and check all your speakers to see that they're working. So all in all, this meter that Australian Monitor have supplied is an excellent choice for contractors that are out on the job. And, you know, it's going to last a long time.